All right. Apparently, the problem with the missing footage is actually worse than I thought. So we actually have a doubled up set of missing footage episodes. I don't even know. But I actually lost episode, what, 12, 13? The one immediately after my face. Okay, episode 13. So I lost that one too. So I'm going to be putting that one up. So I guess we get a double feature episode today. And it's long. But yeah, I guess more for you guys. Hope you like it. All right, everyone, Wanderbot here, and welcome back to this game. I'm not even going to give it a proper introduction because okay, so what are we going to make? Oh, right, we're just researching the shit out of everything. That is the main modi operandus that we have to worry about here. Let's see. So we can make a... What are these things? I don't know. We're going to make this. No, we're not going to send in Russet Peters. We're going to send in Bulk Bogan. Good luck, Bulk Bogan. All right, so what are we going to make next? I actually do not remember what was going over particularly well. Throwing star seemed like it was fun. Let's make a throwing star. And Masamune, I guess. Should probably send him on vacation, but still. Let's see, have I tried deleting some shit? I mean, I don't know, maybe. What do you need? Okay. I might be able to make that. Okay. I don't know if I'm going to be able to make that one, though. I might be able to. Doran, what's your magic? Switch with him. Masamune. Switch with her. Kitty. Go over here. I don't know if this is going to be... It's very unlikely that this is going to make it. Okay, so this is just going to be precise. It's 4,000 of both. That's hard to work with. Okay, so we're going to call this one the Haku. The Price Haku. Okay, so we need to think about this one nice and hard. Even distribution across the board. So we'll put him there. Okay, first we're going to go to the world map. We're going to send somebody on vacation. L4 is day, 8 hours, 13 hours, 18 hours. Okay, 8 hours. Who is our major magic or accuracy person? Doran's pretty high up. He's what, 328, 291? I think it's Doran. Yep, alright, Doran. Go on vacation. Those will take a little while. Okay. I don't have enough time. Okay, we need something with a really high growth rate. Magic and accuracy. This will have to do. Okay. Magic. Kitty chant. Come on, boost it. Fuck, that's not good enough. Oh, well, we'll see. This might be a good enough group. I fudged the timing on this one pretty hard. Hey, I can make the Archmage wand. Okay, he's back. Throw him on accuracy. I don't know if I'm going to be able to complete this guy's commission. At least we'll make some pretty good weapons to sell. Alright, come on, Doran. I need you. I need you bad. Nope. Go there. Okay, we've got power team. Payday. Kind of disappointed. Yep. Oh, we ran out of time anyway. Damn. Alright, whatever. So this is magic, right? Spectral? Spectral seems reasonable enough. Okay. Up, see you, Chronospark. Have a good one. So we're going to call this one the... We're going to call this one the Master Spark. Yeah, too much magic. Whatever. Okay, so we've got a Shurgen. We've got that. And... Let's make a... Actually, let's make the new wand that we've got. It's really close to the end, too. Ooh, for speed. Interesting. Okay, you know what? That actually works better for half of these characters. You good for speed? He's okay with things. Alright, so let's make that new wand. Which I think one of you guys is gonna like. Yep, magic and speed. So can use. We'll like it. Okay. Contract ran out. Damn it, Chrome! Alright, what the deuce? Why can't I... Why is Beard Munch Man not showing up here? That's bizarre. Alright, I think Masamune still gives the better boost. I need to send everybody on vacation here. Oh, he leveled up. Oh, Billy. Is on Master Smith, okay. And I can't hire any more people for at least a little while yet. Okay, so seeing as I'm working on this, let's just go back to researching new things. I really wish it would actually, like, let you research everything that you haven't researched yet. So let's go with the new axe. Yeah, I don't know why, but it wasn't letting me use Doran to research. I have no clue why. But I really wish instead of showing you every single recipe that you've ever researched, it would let you look for the things that you didn't have yet. Or just find it on the Forge menu. So we're gonna call this one the Master Spark. Okay, now let's start sending people on vacation. Because this is, I mean, we're close, but we're not. If everybody has, you know, nice little vacation-y do, then we'll have the better weapons anyway. And let's sell. Probably here. I'm just gonna wager that these guys are gonna want it. So she wants it. Spear. You know what? No. What about you guys? Arcanist. Hates throwing. Likes throwing. Pistol rifle. Is it actually best to go here? I think so. Alright, let's send him this direction. Did I just name both wands Master Spark? Did I? Yes, I probably did. Well, I done derped. Okay, up. See you, ZB Killer. Have a good one. Let's see. So what do we want to do? We want to explore new places. Because there's a shit ton of things that we have not actually properly explored here. Or even found. We need those. We need those bad. Unfortunately, everybody that would be useful at this is currently out on vacation or other places. So let's just send off a bunch of schlubs. Alright, this is worth a lot of money to... Oh, he likes wands. Eh. I'll figure it out. So, did not like the second Master Spark. Oh well. And of course, the Heisen Potato. What is his name? Heisenberger. It's just like, well, I guess I'm Volander now. Oh well. Let's see, Russ Peters. I do actually hate the fact that this happens every single time. That they don't just go back to where they were. Oh well. Okay, so we should probably key ourselves specifically for a area this time around. So let's go to the world map, let's sell stuff. What do you guys want? So he wants throwing, speed and accuracy, magic and attack, bow, pistol, rifle, swords and spears. Okay, so we've actually got a lot of things that we can make here. Let's just let everybody come back first. Okay. So we get the power of beasts, which I don't think anybody's going to care about, unfortunately. Let's see, don't understand how this game works. This game is pretty much, if you've ever seen Game Dev Story, Game Dev Simulator, this is pretty much par for course. Alright, so let's actually move you guys over to magic. Heisenberger's pretty good at magic. Oh, damn he is. Alright, so we want to make magic and attack. Kind of nice. You're okay on attack, you're not great. Okay, so we want to make... Magic and attack. We want to make the best damn staff we can possibly make, which is none of these. Alright, wand it is. Kitty chant. Yeah, for whatever reason, they're not letting me use my higher ranked characters. Strange. Okay. But so the entire point is, like, it's an economy simulator. You try and balance your stats, you try and make the best weapons possible, and then you go out and sell them to people. It's very simple, it's very easy, but I appreciate it. It's just a nice cooldown game. which I like a lot. I don't know. I like games where I can just kind of put my hands behind my head and be like, yep, well, these are the cogs of industry, and they are turning. Okay, let's see. So what am I doing? Why am I making a weapon? How does the crafting work? What the hell is happening? I mean, I'm just making weapons. I select forge, select a weapon. I guess part of the point is I'm trying to... Oh, what am I going to call this one? We're going to call this one the Recettear. Perfect. They dance and weapons are made. I mean, don't question the whole, like, physical process of the weapons being made in this game. That part is utter bullshit. Alright, so rifles. They like rifles. I think I can make something better than the Candle Whisperer, admittedly, but you know what? Whatever. Masamune, I really need to send you on vacation. Alright. There we go. Is there a goal? Make it to the end, make money. If you notice up here, I've got an objective, which is effectively just get really famous, really fast, which I'm okay with. Oh, shoot. Should probably move you on to accuracy, even though we're like 50% past the way through the game. There's sort of a plot, and at some point we will, we'll probably hit like kind of an upper limit, which is probably discovering every single recipe. But that's not actually that big of a... It's not going to be super disappointing when we get there. Because I like it. Let's see, so we're going to call this one the, going to call this one the Hobo Shotgun. Okay, let's see. Seeing as DZ Rocker's wondering, we've got the Recettear, the Master Spark, and the Hobo Shotgun. Oh, shoot. I didn't realize that probably shouldn't have made another one of those. Oh, well. So let's go attack. Lore craft. Not as good, yeah. The one problem is I've hired nothing but like accuracy people here. You know what? You're fairly good at attack. What's your attack? Worthless. What's yours? 210. So here's 131. Okay, let's switch this shit out. This is going to be a very accurate axe, apparently. But no, I don't know. I guess there's just something addictive about, you know, just churning through items left and right. So we're going to call this one the, see, this is a speed, oh, shoot. Well, I just realized, I think spears are supposed to be speed-based. I may not have paid attention to this one. Oh, well. Let me take a look at that. Oh, no. Spears are attack and speed. Okay. Well, let's go back to selling shit. Should probably actually just dump... Oh, you know what? I probably should have done. I should have, Actually, I have no idea what I should have done. I've already lost it. That's a shame. I am very tired. Oh, well. Let's send Masamune here. And perfect. So we want to do explorations. We haven't sent... Oh, I need to do research. That's what I need to do. I knew I was missing something somewhere along the way in this process. Let's see. Nope, not that. Research. More weapons. Wait, one of those I apparently haven't done. Oh, cleaver blade. Interesting. So these are a bunch of things I haven't made. It's like a lancey type thing. Pistol, sword. Well, let's just go down the list as far as these go. And wait. Kitty chant it is. Okay, I can't research anything extra. Can I? Yeah, it won't let me. If I'm already doing research, I can't send more people out for research. Which is kind of annoying. Oh well, could be worse. Well, we got a stat bonus, which is meaningless. Holy shit, you like the Recettear. You like the gun. You like the spear. Alright, let's sell more of that shit. Alright, first and foremost, let's send people on vacation. Specifically, Rusted Peters isn't back yet. Never mind. He'll be back soon. Give or take. Let's see. So, seeing as chat is mentioning this, I will be naming a weapon Muramasa after we, once we can break 10,000. Okay, so 50,000. Geez, we are going to be rolling in cash. Let's see. Unfortunately, most of my basic units are a little bit weak in comparison to the other ones. Oh well, this is the last guy to send on vacation. And these guys are back. What do you get? Lots of stuff. Which I like. Okay, so spears are worth a lot of cash. So we'll make another spear. We've already got another wand. I mean, I might as well just start making these things, regardless of whether or not I have a full party. There's no reason to wait. Okay, you are... Yeah, let's throw you on speed. Throw you on attack. Boost. Who am I boost? Yeah, for whatever reason, I can't use any of my higher level designers here. Strange, I don't like it. But yeah, so we will have a Muramasa when we're above... when we're above 10,000 attack damage. Or if it caps out at 9,999. I've yet to get there. Unfortunately, that's going to be a little while. Actually, same goes with speed, in retrospect. Both work. Let's see. Can you expand the place you work, or just get better weapons? You can expand it. Oh, yeah, you can expand it. Wow, we've got a lot of mighty scrolls. I guess having a really high-level explorer nets you some pretty good stuff. Oh, shoot. Forgot to name this one. Oh, well. Or, no, just skipped past it like a dingus. Oh, well. Let's see. So let's go back to researching. We've got Cleaver Blade here, which is always something new. So we might as well focus on that. Send Bulk Bogan, because Bulk Bogan is apparently the science muscle man. Okay, so we've got a spear, we've got a... that. Can make another rifle. Actually, let's make another shuriken. I'm starting to run out of... I'm starting to run out of resources on that front. Could be worse. Okay, you want to move over here. You want to move down here. Okay. Yeah, I am sorry I forgot to name that one, guys. I was just not paying attention. Oh yeah, I should probably feed the dog. I always forget to feed the dog along the way here. I really should. What's this thing in the bottom left? I've got an icon that I've just never been able to determine what it does. Oh well, not a big deal. So. Get the tactical shuriken. Eh, seems appropriate enough. And we're gonna call this one the Charon's Claw. Because I don't know, shuriken's mildly claw-like. Okay, I'm just gonna start shitting out weapons, right? Swords. Where's Heisenberger, get back. Heisenberger, fucking stop moving. I got shit to do with you. Let's let them finish moving. I should probably make an axe at some point, actually. Oh well. Let's see. So we want to make a sword, the max sword, which is going to be probably pretty damn top. Shoot. None of these guys are lighted, and for whatever reason, it's not letting me use my high-level characters. That's a strange bug to run into. That, like, my people are too happy to help with the crafting process, which is strange. Okay. Ready for yourself. It's okay, Moody. You don't have to worry about it. Okay, so this isn't going to be massive Moody levels. It's going to be a damn good weapon anyway, though. But, yeah, it's freaking... Oh, hey. You can go up to Master Smith now. Anybody else max level? Doesn't look like it. Hey, can forge the mithril bow. Alright, so where do we put you? I don't know, we put you wherever we want. You're meaningless. More cleavers! Because, yeah, we're going to make a fair amount of money off of these things pretty much no matter what. I might as well just... slowly get his ass over here. There we go. Bulk Bogan! But I might as well just send people out as they progress. Okay, so we want nimble quick. Perfect. Ah, so what I'm gonna name this one? I'm gonna call this one the... I'm gonna call this one the Runestroke, and we're pretty much there on the fame... Oh, we are getting close to Masamune levels. Alright, let's send out... You probably like swords, right? Yes. Swords, this, this, and this. This is gonna be worth money. Okay, who is just happy? Lorecraft and everybody else. Okay. Let's send her on vacation. Send him on vacation. Trying to get everybody on the elated side of things. Because the better off we are, the better off it's gonna be. Okay. Yeah, do not worry about it, Moody Comedy. I'm probably just very tired. I've been doing this since, like, what, 5 o'clock? I've been doing this for almost 12 hours. At some point I'll actually do that 16-hour stream, but this is not the weekend for it, apparently. Okay. Let's see, wow. The one guy really likes shurikens, apparently. Not as much as he likes he likes shurikens more than he likes swords, which is weird. I guess I probably should have paid more attention to his stats. Oh well, not a big deal. So, oh, actually that reminds me. Travel passes. We've got a whole thing I haven't unlocked yet. I can't get there yet. Never mind. Okay. Research is going. So what's your accuracy at? Pretty damn high. Pretty damn high as well. Pretty damn high. She's elated. He's Recettear's. Let's see. I would starve to see Wander thinking, do I want the last sword or a pillow dog? Okay. Let's see. So Recettear's is mostly garbage right now. Actually, he's probably next on the chopping block. Legendary hero is visiting the shop. Hero. Hello. Nope. I remember. Hello. Is this Batata's shop? It used to be. I run it now. And what's your name, son? Grognar. I'm Batata's grandson. You certainly look a great deal larger than Baby Potato you were when when he last saw you.
I've never seen my grandfather, but it's possible he saw me as a baby potato.
You can call me Hero. I'm looking to get a weapon made today.
Wow, you're so smooth, changing the subject like that. But hey, whatever floats your boat, what can I get you?
I need a weapon, specifically the one called the Blacksmith's Heart.
What does it look like?
Oh!
That's the dirk I made on the first day here. That's simple.
Huh? Didn't you say this was Batata's shop?
Yes, I did.
So why aren't you gonna make the dirk? Batata was a blacksmith who never turned down a request, no matter how small. He always felt he had a duty as a blacksmith to create beautiful weapons. Huh? For the world.
Ugh, guilt tripped. Alright, I'll do it for Grandpa.
Good. Now, it won't cost much with it. I'm an old man without much to spare.
Well, it's a simple weapon. I guess I could do it for free.
Oh, I knew you'd say yes. Thank you. I need the blacksmith's heart by tomorrow. Please have it ready.
Alright, so it needs very basic stats. And I don't know how long it's going to take.
Grognar. Grognar, you can't make this weapon.
What? It's a customer request. Why can't I?
It's a free job. Nobody got rich making weapons for free. But I told him I would.
Anyway, it's just a dirk. It's so easy and cheap to make.
Grognar, you can't do it. That's not how we run business.
But it's just one dirk. And it was the first weapon I ever made, too. I don't see what's wrong.
Well, I think it's a terrible idea working for free. Don't forget who owns 99.9% of this shop.
Oh, but...
You can't consider Hero a customer, Grognar. As the one who owns 99% of this blacksmith shop, this is an order.
I'm still gonna make it. Alright, so he needs this by quote-unquote tomorrow. So, seeing as this is Grandpa... Payday's arriving soon, don't have to worry about that. Alright. So he's busy. Where's... You're there. Pretty high speed. Okay. So next up, we want magic. As the secondary stat. I'm gonna stack this thing. Actually, let's switch her with a cat. A cat we're gonna throw here. Can now forge the cutlass in my shop. He's meaningless, we'll just put him there. Okay. So I think we're in our places. All right. So is this the best knife we can possibly make? I guess so. All right. So we want speed and we want the best amp, really. Why can I not have my best guys do the boost? This is garbage. Oh well. So we're gonna try and make the best damn speed dagger we can possibly make. I have no idea if I'm gonna be able to give this thing. Let's see, we need to make a specific knife. You are correct! Fuck. Alright, whatever. Well, we'll have one. Okay. And seeing as we're here, I'm just gonna sell this thing, even if I derped it. I totally forgot you have to make a unique weapon. I would have been very confused earlier. Alright, so we're gonna call this one the, we're gonna call this one the Zakharov, because the list was a little bit slow. Alright, let's make this thing. Oh! Ooh! The simplest of dirks, the blacksmith's heart. Alright, so let's go speed. Yeah, still, he's the only one that can boost it. It's bizarre, but you know what? It'll work. This is going to be a damn good dagger, no matter. Let's see. Sorry, Soli, I'm not actually playing Staradin. I just finished. And don't worry about DZ Rocker. It's not a big deal, you were slow. Alright, let's see how high of a stat I can get this thing. Above 9,000. Oh! Oh! Oh, we've done it. We've made it. The simplest of dirks. Alright, those are some stats. Here, I made the weapon. Thank you. I knew you'd come through. How much do I owe you? It's free, remember? You bargained for it. Well, I didn't bargain so much as ask. The weapon's yours now, anyway. Take it and go. I hope it serves you well. Why are you so grouchy all of a sudden? I didn't do anything wrong, did I? While I was working on this weapon, Agent 46 came in and said that I shouldn't be making it. He said I couldn't consider you a customer because you weren't paying. But that's not right. You needed a weapon, and I could make one. So that's what I wanted to do. And besides, the blacksmith's heart is a weapon very close to my heart. Okay, that was corny, but even then, it was an ordinary dirk with a fancy name. The dirk is the first weapon I forged in my life. It's special to me. That was exactly what I had hoped and prayed my successor would say, Grognar. Wait, what? I'm not hero. I'm a Grandpa Patata. Alright, guess I'm a hero in a sense. But yes, I'm Patata, and I'm alive. Wow, I thought you were dead. Well, that's what Agent 46 said. Bah, I'm the greatest potato smith in the land. I can't die. Now, we were exploring for relics when Agent 46 pushed me down in the mountain and into the Misty Valley. That's where I got 47 goiters. God, they hurt. Think Axo Mama, I'm a potato, because I just rolled down. The hard part was getting back up. And then when I got to the shop, I found out it had moved. And Agent 46 had a young potato smith working for him. Yeah. Oh yeah, yeah, he told me you died and I inherited his shop. The move was a good idea though, I've been able to make so many more weapons since we moved. It's a bad idea where I'm concerned. I had to walk all that way to find an empty shop with poop stains all over. Poop stains! Then I had to walk through yet another region to find you. What did I find? More poop stains! I had to walk for like 40 regions. All poop stains. I have trouble determining which is a region and which is a sewer. Do you know how difficult it was to get there? Also, are the poop stains from the potato dog? Those things poop a lot. It's pretty disgusting. I hope you didn't get one. Woof. Yes, I did. He came in one day and the smiths liked him. But seriously, Grandpa, I've never met you in real life and I had no reason to believe a shady bald potato who claimed I inherited your shop. They do this loads in other games. Can't blame me for what happened. Well, now you know better. And by the way, Agent 46 is an assassin.
It's his life mission to peel, quarter, and boil innocent potatoes for a fee. What? Is that where he keeps rushing off to all the time?
Yeah, he doesn't care about blacksmithing. He just wants the money.
Yet, he also told me he owns 99.9% of the shop, and that you own 0.01% of the shop, and that's what I owned, too.
If that's true, then I'm an onion. Shrek!
Grandpa, now that you're back, we should get back to the shop, get the shop back from him. Smithing is not about the money. It's about making a great weapon because you can. For the people who need it.
And he doesn't owe 99% of the shop. He owns 98%. I'm terrible with contracts.
Well, that's settled then. Let's do this together, Grandpa. Hey, Radu Stefan, how's it going?
What? No. You'll need to deal with Agent 46 yourself. If he knows I'm alive, I'll really be a boiled potato. And I'm delicious.
But how am I supposed to take the shot back from Agent 46? I'm just me.
How about you start by asking him?
Alright. 700 fame, starch reward, zero. This is very good.
This is very good. Very good indeed.
Alright, and we get the hood. Legendary weapon reward. What is that? That's a decoration thing. Let's throw that shit down. If I can get it down somewhere. There it is. Here we go. Smith attack plus 11%. Awesome. I'm glad you guys like my old man accent. That's about the only accent that I can truly do. Anyway, so we need to reach a lot of fame. We're actually getting pretty close there. So let's, what else can I make with speed right now? Dagger. Actually, what do I even have? I could probably just start shitting out weapons. Let's just start shitting out weapons. Let's make a sword next. Oh, hey, we just made this thing. Why is this even a thing? If I already have this, it doesn't even make sense. All right, and Masamune. This is apparently only the one that can boost it. Let's get some research going too, because God, this is gonna take a long time. This is like the second to last area. Okay. Oh God, please do not talk food. It's hard enough looking at potato stuff. What's going on? I mean, we've got the third largest shop, and we are pretty damn ridiculous. Let's see. Can I do a decent Arnold impression? With some practice, I need to like practice voices when I'm on my own, because I apparently can do some like decent voices. All right, hey, we can finally make it, guys. The first sword above 10,000 is the Masamune. Does shit all for damage, but you know what? Close enough. Okay, so we still don't have anybody for attack power. Let's throw people back on accuracy. Let's just effectively just shuffle them between accuracy and magic. Which is bizarre, but still. Okay, and we have more than enough money for that. And what do you need? Sword. Fuck no. I can't make that. My group is way too slotted for accuracy and pretty much nothing else, which is kind of embarrassing. Ooh. Accuracy, Masamune. See, now I can use him. Which is bizarre. 2,000 straight off the bat. What's your attack? Your attack's pretty good. Okay. There's Muramasa, not Masamune. Shit! Well, okay, fine. We'll save the Muramasa for the very, very last sword we make in the game. What do you need? Prefix Nimble. Pwah! Yes? I can do that. I might as well just make this thing into that. Spring Blossom in the shop. Research. I'm just going down the list of all the things that I haven't researched yet. There's so many. Let's see. So he just wants Nimble, right? Yes. Well, that's the only thing I have anyway. I forged my smith into a weapon. Shit. We're going to call this one the, let's see. What game am I going to play after this one? Nothing, unfortunately. I'm very tired. Like, I've been streaming for almost 10 hours. Let's see, so we're gonna call this one, the
We're gonna call this one the Kick-Ass Prince, because Kick-Ass Princess doesn't fit.
Okay. So you just need a nimble Kick-Ass Princess. Have your goddamn princess, you schlub.
Agent 46, we need to talk. What about Grognar? By the way, I'm in a real hurry today, so I need you to get that rent prepared right away. I have another contract to fulfill.
Oh, have a hit to take out somewhere.
What? Yes. I mean, wait. No. Fuck. I'm just fulfilling one of my usual contracts.
Don't lie to me anymore, Agent 46. I know you're a potato murderer. You mash innocent potatoes just because someone pays you to. You're a hitman, and you tried to kill my grandfather.
To think I trusted you so much. Wait, tried? I pushed him off a mountain and saw him bounce.
Ha! So you did try to kill him. You just wanted the shop for yourself so you could earn money. Then you realized no one was actually left in the shop to make you weapons. That's why you brought me in.
I don't even know if I'm finally good at making weapons, or if you just said I'd stay.
Grognar. No, I... Okay, Grognar. You're smarter than I thought. I really have to give you credit. But I have the shop deed, and the shop belongs to me. I'm only going to give it back if you meet the price I want. I'm not paying you. The shop is mine, and my grandpa's. If you don't pay, then you don't get the shop, and I'll find Patata and push him off that mountain one more time.
Okay.
Then I'll push you!
You really make me mad.
This is my shop. It's my grandpa's shop. We want it back. Alright, let's see if he just loops. Can I just... Okay, so it's just looping dialogue at this point. Fine, I'll pay your price. I hope you start rotting in the rainy season. I'll give you 2,000 starch.
That's peanuts. That's even less than what my shoes cost.
You don't even wear shoes. You don't even have feet.
5,000 starch.
Pfft, still too little. Could pay for one meal, maybe.
We're potatoes. We live off fresh air, water, and sunshine, which is free.
10,000 starch.
Nope. Not. Still not enough. I'll give you a choice. Pick one. 25,000 starch. Did you think it would be any lower?
I really thought better of you, Agent. I thought you were a mentor. A friend.
Well, you thought wrong. You want me out of the shop, don't you? Then give me the starch I asked for.
I don't have it now, but I'll have it ready. Just you wait and see.
Oh, I will. I will. I'll enjoy it, and someday, I promise you'll regret it.
Alright. Grandpa, I did it. I got the shop back from Agent 46. It was easier than I thought, except for now I'm heavily in debt.
No, you're not. You got, like, a quarter of $1,000,000.
Don't worry. I'm back to help you now.
Will you be smithing it, Grandpa? I'd love to work next to you.
Actually, I've been thinking of retiring. I want to go to the beach, look at small potato women. Well, I have troubles determining from boys. Usually I have to just guess. Except for that one judge lady on the Golden Hammer Awards. Woo, mama! Anyway, that's the whole reason Agent 46 and I went out to the Misty Valley together. I was looking for an apprentice to hand the shop overdue. I was during a break we took for a trek to the village. I remembered I had a grandson I hadn't seen since he was a baby spud.
Baba? That's me, right?
Yeah, we weren't the closest of relations while you were growing up, but I think we can make it up for that time now. I will help you turn this blacksmith shop into the most amazing one ever. Even better than I've been able to do.
Is that really going to be possible?
No. There's so many relics, blueprints, and research that you've not discovered yet. The level of blacksmithing you can reach once you master the basics is incredible. Are you ready to do that?
Grandpa.
No, I still need to practice my basics.
All right, Grognar, let's go.
All right, so I just said no to Grandpa. I have no idea what changes that means. Can I hire Grandpa yet? You know what? Here's what we're gonna do. I got like a fuck ton of money, and there's no... Ooh, hello. Let's see if we can get anybody cool. The answer is no. All of these people are dumb. Never mind. Okay, at least I'm not gonna have to pay the hitman anymore. It's true, I just have to pay rent.
Alright, so what weapons do I have in stock? I've got a dagger. Actually, you know what? I could probably... actually go sell these. Probably here. Let's give it a go. I would send off Russet Peters at this point, but I think that's a bad move. Okay, so what are people currently on? Accuracy. Okay, let's make another throwing star. I don't have enough of that resource. Okay, let's make another bow. We got plenty of those. Oh, hey, we don't have enough of those either. Well, let's make this thing then. Close enough. Am I going to play Defiance? Maybe at some point. Hey, Masamune actually gives a good boost here. Yep, that was pretty good. I might play Defiance at some point. That'll have to be, like, way down. Alright, where's Grandpa anyway? He's just not even... Alright. Oh, that's strange. Okay, how much money do we get? Spear's worth a lot of money to him. I'm down with that. Dagger's worth a lot of money to him. And sword's worth dick all to... fine, whatever, you can have it. Not like it really matters to me. Alright. Oh god, we have so many things. Alright, so this is a bow. Oh, we should make a pistol next. Should probably also send out people to explore, because I'm going to need that too. In retrospect, she's probably... I mean, my kind of B team here isn't even helping that much. Alright, so this is bow precise. We need to start exploring. So I'm actually just going to have her start exploring. Oh shit, did I not name this one? Wow. Alright. Whoops. Sorry about that, guys. Anyway, let's keep exploring. Are we missing any relics here? The answer is no. But we are running out of resources, which is a bit of a pickle. Okay, gargoyle spine. I like it how I just have him researching everything. Bulk Bogan, of all people. Researching. Oh, the nerve. Alright. Oh, geez. These are some things. Let's go with that. I need a rifle anyway. Okay, it's forge. Let's see. Pistol. Yeah, I got a new pistol. The Spring Blossom. Accuracy again. Massive money. Should probably send him on vacation pretty soon. Yeah, wow. Still gonna be damn good regardless. Why is Batata over there? Batata, get out of there. Batata, you got better things to do. Zakharov, I totally sold you yet. Let's see. And Radu Stefan, I played Nuclear Throne last night. I actually played Nuclear Throne, or not the last night, the night before. I played fairly frequently, actually. Let's see. I'm just gonna have her explore forever. Okay. So we're gonna... I swear I already named a weapon this, but you know what? Not a big deal. Actually, yeah. Tactical? Zakharov, you were worth 12,000 starch. So this is going to be the Hanshot last. Okay, and then let's forge a... I guess a wand. Wands are always generally pretty solid choices. Wands or staves. I like that I've effectively just got the magic crew. The magic accuracy crew. They just ping-pong between one side and another. Okay, forge. They'll get there soon enough. Now we can do a staff. We do have a new staff. It's not a good new staff. I should probably just make one of each. It'd actually be really interesting to try and make the most basic of weapons and see. Okay. Let's see. Yeah, Diamond, the reason why I'm not moving is because I won't be able to research any of the new recipes. Or any of the old recipes. Not that it really matters. But it, I don't know, it just kind of matters to me to have everything researched. Going for 100%. Let's see, so you guys are making a pretty bang-ass wand. It's gonna cut it a little bit, but still. Okay. What do you need? No. I do not have anybody for that kind of attack power. Alright, so she's level 4. Oh, Masamune is level 10. That might mean he's maxed out. We'll see. So we've got plenty of sparkly. Do we have spectral? Oh, shit, we got a lot of these. I guess I can start handing these. Oh. Another place to sell. Oh, shit. God damn it, not again. Alright, no, Masamune is level 10. Oh, so he can actually rank up here. Whoops. I fucked it up. I fucked everything up. And can now make the sniper rifle. Oh, let's make another wand. And actually name this one, or something. Let's hire him to boost something up. Yeah, wow, they just really are not worth it half the time. Alright. So let's research some more shit. Let's go all the way down. What are we missing down here? So we got bows and a spear. Let's research a spear. Trying to make something better. Maybe Bulk Bogan can handle it. Okay, so she's here. How much experience does she need? Send a world map. What if I just have her train? How much is that? That's a lot. That's even more. Okay, so you know what? I'm gonna send her here. I'm just gonna start training her and having her explore and switch back and forth. Let's see. Nope, that's not what I want to do. Do I have enough travel passes? Can I unlock this? Yeah! Alright, so now we've got the onsen, which is for exploring, selling weapons, vacationing, and training. Okay. So that's a new place to sell to. Not useful, though. Name a sword the Excalibur. Cute. Unfortunately, yeah, I could make a sword at some point. Okay, how good is this one? Yeah, it's gonna be okay. It's gonna be just above 10,000. Okay, so we're gonna call this the Eldritch Manipulator. Well, I guess it's just gonna be the Eldritch Man, because Manipulator does not fit in the slightest. Okay, should probably sell stuff now. What happens if I sell things to here? What do you have? Dragoon, like spears, axes, rifle. Okay, so you guys like attack power stuff. Meaning, I don't give a shit about you right now. Let's see, so let's send the Eldritch Man, Hanshot Last, and the Legion Ballista. I don't know if everybody's gonna be happy here, but close enough, right? Right. So this gets her a whole level, right? What? Oh, it switched months, son of a bitch. Oh no, that was the price for the experience. Man, it sucks trying to power level people with stat points. Oh well. Yeah, so I'm probably actually just going to end up cycling everybody out just because. Oh well. Let's see, so what am I going to make next? I mean, in retrospect, I've got some pretty good master smiths with pretty good attack power. I could totally make, like, an attack power based weapon here. Not with her, though. You. Yeah, him. Okay, so we could actually make, like, a pretty bang-ass axe and spear. So let's start making some physical weapons, like the harpoon and shit. Okay, axe. It's pretty far down there. Now, to self-send her on vacation, because she does not boost nearly as well like this. Okay, so this is worth a lot of money to him. Holy shit. These guys like ranged weapons. She likes that wand, though. We are in... I mean, it's not going to be the best axe ever, but, like, we've got 219,000. We are solid. Oh, he's back with the money. Damn. And this is why I won't fire him, even if he's a kind of a bad craftsman. He makes a whole weapon's worth just purely based on his merchant level, which is absurd. Okay. Got garbage here. Let's send him on vacation. I should probably finish this one. Name the Harpoon Poon. Hey, Golden Hammer Awards. I think I'm going to be sweeping the Golden Hammer Awards pretty much hereafter, which I'm kind of looking forward to. I'll just sit there staring at that Saibu being like, money. Except for at this point, I can sell a weapon and pretty much make the exact same amount of money. So we're going to call this one the Mighty Butt Share. My maturity levels are amazing. Let's see. So let's just... Everybody on vacation! Nobody's happy. Need to fix this shit. This is costing me a fair amount of money. Oh, we've got an onsen. Well, let's send him there. Is this everybody? Everybody is currently this. Yeah. I mean, Mad Gizmo, the last time I did the Golden Hammer Awards, I believe I won without bribing anybody. Oh, shoot. We actually do have two people off vacation. Heisenberger needs a vacation. And Hobo Billy is once again just like, meh. Well, this is my life. This is the extent of it. Okay, so once these guys get back, we can make the harpoon. Okay, so you're good at accuracy. You're good at pretty much nothing. He's a fairly good all-rounder. Let's just go to the bottom of the list. Go for the high-powered weapon research first. Don't need a bow. Got the poon already. So that might be a pretty good wand. I'm looking for a staff, though. Actually, axes. Let's make this thing. Go bulk Bogan. Okay, so he's back. He's got pretty good attack power. She's back. Having a great day. So now my stats are going to be pretty top-notch here. That means we can actually make some good stuff. Why is Masamune just not nearly as good as the other ones? I don't know. I guess I probably hired him out of sync with everybody else. Okay, so we want just one more person left. And I think Heisenberger is going to... Oh, yeah. Look at him. Look at that attack power. All right, and let's put you here. All right, time to make the poon. Never mind, we're not making the poon. That thing is shit. Well, I guess this thing will be the poon. All right, yep, that's a 2,000 bonus. Okay, so we are... Is it going to break 10,000? Probably not, but still. I have Hello Kitty? Yes, I do. I've been trying to collect the weirder characters along the way. All right, so you're just going to go here for like two cycles, and then I immediately just send you back out. All right, so we want to go looking for more spears. Because apparently I've got garbage spears. Because apparently that harpoon was like the worst thing in the world. So these are axes. Might not be a bad move. What's that thing? Some kind of fancy pants. We've got that. Oh, I could probably make like a damn good rifle as a result. That's a staff. This looks like a reasonable-ish spear. Let's do this one next. I really wish you could actually research things just based on the forging list. Somehow Bulk Bogan is weird. Bulk Bogan is the best! Alright, let's see. So this is the spear. This is the poon. The mighty poon. Hey, it did actually break 10,000. So the mighty poon is perfect. Oh, that's a sword. Eh, whatever, close enough. So now we have the mighty poon. That was actually a really good weapon, too. Alright, axe. We're getting close. That's the weapon we're looking for. We might be able to research that in retrospect. I'll take a look. Yeah, those are good stats. I'm gonna just go stare at weapon designs for a second. I'd swear, no. It is this one. I don't think we can research it yet. Oh well. I'll keep working on it. Let's see. Who's currently... No. What's her attack power? What's his attack power? That's just not as good. I guess when we stop making physical weapons, I think I might just make a whole hell of a lot of physical weapons for a little while until we run out of resources. I've made a javelin. Told you it's not a spear, it's a javelin. Okay, and shit is on fire. All right, that puts the axe back a fair amount. That sucks. All right, let's see. So we can do, let's do bows, I guess. Just get everything out of the way. Okay, so this is another axe. This is going to be the mighty... This is going to be the mighty, the mighty Dread Slicer. Okay, almost in 10,000. So yeah, so I'm just gonna keep making heavy physical weapons. Why is the trident that much better than everything else here? This is dumb. Okay. So sword. Try making a heavy physical sword here. Somebody might like it. And note to self, send Laura Craft on vacation again. Let's see. Payday's arriving soon. Jeez, these guys are expensive. That's a fifth of my current savings. Then again, oh, should probably feed the dog. Hey, I haven't had one of these in a while. The random events? Like, we've barely had any at all today. It's been pretty much smooth sailing of, like, nothing popping in to annoy me. Instead, we get, like, the DD packed and stuff like that. Alright, that is weird. This is a damn good weapon. Wow, this is one of the best weapons ever made. Okay. Yeah, I think that's actually top of the list. The Excalibur! We'll have another one called the Excalibur later, if I can find a cat-themed weapon. Sometimes you get them. Alright, let's go to the world map. We got a lot of random shit to sell here. Spectral Archmage Wand is not worth that much. And the Mighty Poon. That should be a pretty good payday. Okay, next up, you send to explore Onsen? Haven't done the Onsen yet. Might as well, might find something. Okay, he's just happy. Since I make so much money, I kind of can afford to send everybody on vacation left and right. Actually, let's send him. And then him. And then Heisenberger can just watch the shop for a bit. Okay! So now we get these Bow of the Seven Sons, which has a little happy face. That's kind of adorable. Okay. Let's see. Bows. Don't really care about those. Might or might not be any better. Probably not. Where are you? Oh, I see. All the away people just aren't listed. Hey, Yojik, how's it going? Okay, how much cash do we make? This wand is worth almost 17,000. That's perfect for me. 17,000 exact, and 11,000. That's annoying. The Excalibur is not worth a whole lot of cash to that ninja. That's a shame. Oh, well. Oh, thanks, guys. Alright, well, let's just wait for time to pass. And accept it. Man, it is nice not having to worry about, like, running out of resources anymore. Money, specifically. Man, that was kind of annoying. Okay, so how much money did we make? 70,000. Well, 60-something. Yeah, the Mighty Poon was worth dang-ass money. I was impressed. Could probably make a better one at this point, especially if everybody's, like, super stoked about stuff. Like, look at these guys. Their stats are even higher. Vacation is absolutely important, so if any of you guys are playing this game, totally send your folks on vacation left and right. It is so worth it. Okay, actually, he's worse than the cat. Why is he worse than the cat? What's the cat's attack power? That's close enough. Alright, let's make another Mighty Poon. The fuck? Why can't any of my, like, basic? That's weird. Okay, so Laura Craft just literally is my only designer, which is weird. Is it, like, I feel like there's a bug or something that anybody on the lower section can't research. That's strange. In fact, some smiths can't boost. Has to do with the area you're standing them in. No, it's not that. Cause it's always consistently the same smiths that can. And I don't understand why. It's very confusing. Okay. How good of a weapon are we getting next? I don't know. I'm just gonna keep exploring for a little while longer.
Might be based off of what their starting class was.
Oh, that's an interesting... Oh.
Oh, I think I know.
Oh. Yeah, that might be it.
So we've got the pork poker. Pretty damn good stats. I don't want to take a look at something. Doran. He's a master smith. Lorecraft. She's a maestro. Yeah, so I think what it is the class on the left here is the one that can be used for boosting. That's fascinating. Okay. I will keep that in mind. All right, so you guys are fairly good at accuracy and payday. Don't have to worry about that. So yeah, if they're in the second tier of classes, they can't design stuff. That's an interesting factoid that I didn't realize. Let's see, so you're second best at magic. So let's make some guns. Oh yeah, especially this thing. Actually, not... Might have actually been a better idea to go with speed on this. Yeah, because none of the new people I've hired can invent anything. Maybe. You start training them more. Maybe. I want to take a look at you. Change Smith class. He's got no points in designer. What about you? No points in designer. Oh, but he doesn't have any points in designer. I have no idea why. Well, I guess it might not be a bad idea for me to just leave her in the shop. She needs the experience anyway. Let's see, can now forge this saber. Don't care about you. Alright, any of these currently blacked out, so I can just go for the easy options here. There we go. Yeah, I'm really confused about that one. It's annoying, but whatever. Okay. How close are you to leveling this thing? Actually, damn close. So she'll actually be the first mainline character to make it up to the top left one. If you're a top class, you can't make boosts. Yeah, that must be it. That's weird. Didn't realize that was a thing. I wonder if that's going to be the case with the other one, too. I hope not. That would suck. Okay, so what are we even making? A gun here? We're going to call this one the, I'm going to call this one the Galatrix. That's probably a reference to something, but I do not know what it is. Anyway, not nearly as good as this. Well, Lorecraft, give it a boost. Shit, she needs to go on vacation. Lorecraft, go on vacation. Oh, wait, this is an accuracy booster. There's no good reason... Well, that was dumb. She's garbage at accuracy, so there's no good reason for her to research anything. That is a fascinating problem, though. I didn't know you would run into that. Now, here's a question. If I took Heisenberg, who's pretty good, he's actually almost max there. If I switch to this, that really does reset his stats down. Galatrix is an old arcade game, good to know. Okay. Strange. Okay, so we got another bow. How high of a rank is this one going to be? Pretty high. Next region, Gothic Dream. We might actually be kind of in the clear for research here. I want to say we are. Are we, like, paused or something? We are. I managed to break the game. Well, there goes the game.